he's out in front. You need to put some work in and get ahead before the finish line.